An overwhelming majority of Canadians support cannabis law reform, according to CBC's voter engagement survey, Vote Compass. In a sample of 14,502 participants surveyed between September 22nd and 24th, 86% said they favor the legalization or decriminalization of cannabis. More specifically, 56% say cannabis should be legalized, as the Liberal and Green parties propose. 30% say the plant should be decriminalized, a policy supported by the NDP. And a mere 14% say the law should remain as they are, the position of the Conservative Party. While these numbers are similar to past poll results, the survey also found that a shocking number of Conservative supporters favor cannabis law reform. An astounding 75% of Conservatives say the plant should be legalized or decriminalized, while only 26% say cannabis should remain illegal. Even though it appears voters can't agree on how to go about reform, according to Donald McPherson, executive director of the Canadian Drug Policy Coalition, support for cannabis legalization is likely greater than polls indicate, as a lot of people don't even understand what decriminalization is. McPherson suggests that about 25% of those people who say they support decriminalization think that it's legalization, or some form of legalization. He added that it's stupid public policy to decriminalize cannabis without addressing the supply side, as it will only strengthen the role of organized crime, because there's no place else to get it. Still, according to McPherson, CBC's findings show that most common sense Canadians are moving in a direction of reform. But while two of the country's main political parties side with the majority of Canadians on the need for change, the Conservatives continue to push prohibition. Last month, Conservative Party leader Stephen Harper said that unlike the other parties, they will not introduce misguided and reckless policies that would downplay, condone, or normalize the use of illegal drugs. With the three main parties, the Liberals, Conservatives, and NDP, virtually tied for first place in the polls, the future of Canada's cannabis policy is wide open. If the Conservatives remain in power, they promise to spend even more money combating the plant. Conversely, if the Liberals or NDP take over, they promise to change cannabis policy immediately, but in two drastically different ways. It's impossible to speculate what will happen after October 19th, but with any luck, Canada could become the second nation to legalize cannabis.